Hey guys, Andrexu13 here, and welcome to another Grand Theft video. I guess I'll just start up the game. Let me get out my notes. I have something to talk about, and good to go. An intro of darkness. Okay. Last we left off, we were doing that annoying mission. Oh god. Anyway, we're out of the stage now. And can do other things. So let's go do other things. I know what mission that is. I'm not doing it. I'll probably save it for last. No, I don't want that car. I want this car. Excuse me, guy. You're gonna have to get out. Excuse me. Thanks. What? Why am I, like, drifting and flying around and... Okay, mister. Yeah, they definitely need to learn how to drive. Not me at all. You know. I don't know. Look out, mister. You shouldn't be crossing in front of me. You know how terrible of a driver I am. I should be on the news! There's that. And then in this. Cutscene.
Asshole.
Ah!
Yo, Carl! See you around!
Reaction time fail.
What are they doing over here anyway?
Those nosy motherfuckers won't leave me alone. Think I'm Mr. Big or something. But I don't tell them shit. For me,
well, you are a bit big.
It's all about my homeboy Carl.
Yeah, whatever you say.
The game is real important, CJ. You know that. You down to represent, baby?
Yeah.
Look, my cousin is coming in town from Mexico. I got to go scoop her up.
All right, then. Come on.
Scoop her up? Like ice cream? All right. I got a topic to talk about, I guess. The first thing on the agenda. Let's talk about my day, I guess. Well, let's see. It's good. Went to school. That's normal. It's annoying. You know, as school is. And then lunch came around. Yeah, lunch. Way back. Is it wrong that, you know, I get at lunch pretty early and I still have to wait 20 minutes for food? I mean, that's literally how long the line is. It's just unbelievable. I'm gonna shut up for a minute.
My cousin Mary's in there. Sweet, sticky, bud fresh off the plantation. Here. Pull up here. Let me do the talk.
Man, I should've known.
Did that cop just, like, go through us?
Excuse me, Jose. Yo soy el grande smokio. And I want that grass. Comprende?
Hey, fuck you, cabrón.
What?
Now, that ain't nice. Coffee-o up el weedo before I blow your brains out all over the patio.
Chinga tu madre. Pendejo.
Whoa.
Man,
remember, I took Spanish.
Fuck this, man. Fuck this.
Get him smoke.
Yeah. Get that shit now. Get him. What you talk about?
Ooh.
Yeah, fuck a big smoke. Remember that name.
Ooh, what's going on with this guy?
Stick with him.
Am I chasing him? I think I am. I'll get him. You're too fat.
And I'm done.
And let me go, or what? Jeez. So he just stood there while he was just hopping fences, not chasing him. I mean, I understand the logic in that. Ow, I mean, shut it. Hey, none of that now. Where are you, little Mexican? Oh, whoa! You are so lucky that car was there. I was gonna rip you a new one.
Yo,
I win.
You need this no more.
Oh, we got a lot of money. Give me this. Let's see. Hey, you, get your butt. Right, fine, I'm gonna take your car.
Out of my way, man. Hey, I'm sorry.
You, I'll take mine now. Gotta go. great. Anyway, about lunch. So it took me 20 minutes, and we get like a half hour for lunch, so I had 10 minutes to eat. It was just BS. Short and simple. Next thing. Talk about midterms.
I want to immigrate from here.
Let's see. During the midterms start in like January, so when I plan on doing, I'm probably not going to upload as much because, you know, got to study for that stuff. I don't know. During midterms, I'll try and upload as much as I can. Edit, such and such. And up things. Let's watch this cutscene. Oh, I hate this mission so much.
Hey, Carl. Keeping busy, I hope.
You know me, Officer Tenpenny.
Yeah, I know you, Carl. I know everything about you.
Don't touch me, you pig hands.
That's right, Carl. I got my eye on you.
And? Like I give a fuck.
We're watching you, Carl.
Motherfucker!
What was that all about, baby?
You tell me.
Oh, hell, man. They got their nose in everything. Can't shit without Tenpenny taking an interest. The hell with him.
Yeah, I guess. What's really up?
Ain't thinking of taking a little ride. 3D mentioned a little something that might put us deeper in the game.
Alright, I'm down. Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station.
Sorry, guys, if you heard any of that. My sister wanted to walk in and be... It starts with a B, but I can't say it. But I'm going to anyway. A bad person. But anyway. You know, that's a nuisance. But anyway, midterms. Try and upload as much as I can. And hope for the best.
What we looking for, Smoke?
Some Vargas cats meeting some San Fierro reefer cutting some kind of deal.
San Fierro? I thought Northern Mexicans don't mix with Los Santos S.A.s.
Shit, you got me.
That look like them.
Motherfuckers clocked us.
Pretty sure that's illegal.
Get those fools.
And why didn't you just shoot them? Get on.
Follow that train.
All right, let's talk about the bus ride. It was stinky. Literally, it smelled terrible. I'm out of ammo. Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? Get on to... Go. Where's it going? Come on, go. Go. Around the corner. You shoot him. Oh, please don't hurt me. Yes, I have a pistol. That's gonna help me. I'm not certain, but I think he's dead. Oncoming train. Let's see.
Oh, fuck. Oh, oncoming train.
I'm just gonna pull the middle here. Oh, God. Oh, God. What's going on? Come on, get out of that. Hey, shoot that guy off. Shoot him. What's wrong with you? Shoot him, yes. Whoa. What are you doing? Shoot at him, you dumb.
Take the high road on the right, CJ.
Okay, so where'd that train just come from? That's what I want to know. Oh, let's see. The bus stank, I guess. Short little topic.
Look the fuck out, CJ, the train!
Although, I did have to rewrite a paper. Well, actually, everybody I knew did. Because, actually, everybody in my fourth hour.
Move this shit, man. I'm gonna ice these boots, man.
Look at that. Oh, no. No. Big Smoke, you can't shoot for... I lost it already. Come on, let's go. I'll be on. There we go. Yep, I lost it. Yeah, if there's any way of me making it, he gets like 30 headshots on the guys in the next like 3 seconds. And there's one. Shoot him. Come on, get a couple good shots on him. You little
All we had to do was follow the damn train, CJ.
Okay, you drive and I'll shoot. I guarantee you I will do better than you. God, that's why I hate this mission. He can't, like, aim for, Big Mac. Let's see. So we had to rewrite that paper. It was annoying. Blah, blah, blah. Let's talk about the weather. Well, today it snowed. Whoop-dee-doo. What's the shadow kind of look like a Cessna or something? Like one of them, regular commercial planes, but not like jumbo jet. Hey, look at that. That's how you park a plane. Okay, we've seen all this.
Small Unity Station.
Oh my god. Oh lord. Just drive through here. Oh my, stop. Maybe this will be another session where I do the same mission over and over and over. Let's hope not. Where'd these cars just come from? What else to talk about?
What we looking for, Smoke?
Some bogus cats.
Don't really have much else. Talk about this mission. It sucks. Lots of stuff going on.
Roll up on him, CJ, so I can get a shot.
You better, like, take him out this time. Are you ballsing me? Are you kidding me right now? What the come on. That was complete and utter. Yeah, I think I lost now. He could be getting in some rounds on the guys. And then this car wants to do that stuff. Then, like, the tracks are glitching out for the bike. And then there's that oncoming train. I might as well just dodge it from the right. You shoot him, or kill him sometime today, because I'm pretty sure I would do better than you. Come on. Come on, go! Bike's going moving like grandma. Grandma, go! Grandma bike. What does he keep moaning about a train? Play out a bit. What's this little interceptor? No, wait! Ah, oh, I lost. If I win, there's no way. Yep, I lost. It's probably gonna be another one of those sessions. That sucks. On the good note, you get hardly any commentary. Oh god. Oh my god, come on, unload into him, let's go. What are you sitting down for? Worry about the shooting and shoot that guy now.
Hey, let's get out of here before the
oh, check it out, I beat it.